Welcome to the Windows Club. If WinX Menu is not working on your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to run the SFC scan. Search for command prompt in the Windows search bar and click on Run as Administrator to open the elevated command prompt window. In the elevated command prompt window, type the command SFC space forward slash scan now and hit enter to invoke the SFC scan. Next solution is to troubleshoot your system in the clean boot state. Press the Windows key and the R button to open the run window. In the run window, type the command msconfig and hit enter. This will open the system configuration window. Go to the services tab. Check the box associated with hide all Microsoft services. If any other service is checked, please click on disable all. Now click on apply and finally on OK. When you click on restart, it will reboot your system in the clean boot state. Finally, you can restore or reset the keyboard settings to default, and this has been explained over a separate article and video. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.